Hello, I am Favitar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play State of Decay 2 Juggernaut Edition on PC, Steam Edition. Before we go out, let's give him a hat. Yep, that's it. That's all. And you? I'll give you a hat.
I got no complaints. But I do, but I'll let them slide for now.
Right, powers, you're up. Yep, over there. But also I'd like you to grab all of this, or at least these. And that weapon won't do. To find ammo, really. Get tired. Come on.
That was my last shot.
Hard when there's more than one.
And nothing here?
More of the same.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Hey, all clear. All clear. Oh yeah, I like that. This shit is heavy.
That's fine. Where's that screamer? There? Accept it. Bad. Three.
Shit, that's a feral. Better stay alert.
I did not see the feral. It's coming this way.
Tired.
This way? Thank you.
running low on that.
Perfect. Thank you.
Okay. We good.
It's gonna be ammo. Not hearing anything.
Miss. Zombie inside. Nothing left to find here.
Ugh!
It's locked.
Way too loud. Sounds like we're alone. That's gonna bite me in the ass.
Probably. You too? You too? Use this
for real.
Try not to get the truck wrecked.
I'm not super happy about this aggressive plan of ours.
Look, aggressive is what keeps us alive. You get that, right?
Yo, this is bad. I see a bunch of dead army guys walking around here.
Two?
You gotta get up close and personal here. Bullets won't get through their helmets.
Relax, I got this.
I think we're good. Yeah, I know how to clear a spot. Hi.
That won't work.
I need that military site cleared so we can claim it.
Don't worry, I got this. There should be something good in here.
Hi.
I should not keep this up.
Sure you can.
All out. It's down, but not dead.
Fucking run.
So damn tired.
Thank you.
Aye, no more zombies over here.
Time to put up an outpost. Need everyone to understand this is our territory.
Wait. If I put up the outpost, it'll be much quicker to search.
Yo, outpost is done.
Nice work. That place should supply us with plenty of ammo. I got a feeling we're gonna need it as we expand our territory.
Hello, neighbor. By now, I expect you've seen the plague heart grown nearby. I don't know whether it attracts plague zeds or makes them, but they're everywhere. So be very careful in that area, okay?
She's right, you know. Trust me, those plague zeds are no joke. Having strong allies by our side could really help us here.
Making friends is a smart move. They could have good stuff to trade.
I like our neighbor just fine, but we shouldn't count on outsiders. If we build the tools we need ourselves, we won't have to rely on other people for help.
That is a lot to carry.
We don't know for sure if plague sets are created by the heart or just attracted to it. But if we leave this one alone, it's only a matter of time before one of us catches blood plague.
Uh-huh. I hear you, loud and clear.
Here? No. What the hell? What are you doing?
That's pretty heavy. It is heavy.
Here? No? Over there? Probably. Probably over here? Yeah.
All done here.
Is that a working car? Right there? No, those tires are busted. It's too bad. go on foot, it's just down there. There's nothing else, right? It should be clear. Oh, except there's a feral. I see him. Not fight a feral. Rather not. Dangerous. The one behind might see us. Is this safe? Incline?
Hey, all clear.
Not seeing where you went. Thought I just searched this one. Guess it was a different one. Whew. 2 fuel per day provides base with power. seeing where he went.
Yeah, it looks okay. Let's hope the engine turns over.
Yo, heads up, Screamer.
Where was that? Let's hope the engine turns over, he says. Over here. What's a broken rapscallion?
I was out and about for a bit, so I brought back a few things.
Okay. I like that.
Oh, I see you.
This place looks empty. All quiet.
What? Come on. Here we go.
need a break. I cannot keep this up. Almost empty on that.
Keep hearing it, but I'm not seeing it.
What's good, Essay?
Meds are fine. What's our 15 is our max, yeah. Where are you, Doctor? It's your turn to go out.
So nice to see you.
You wanna jump in? I'm gonna sit the next few out. Hey there.
Feel like tagging along?
Lead the way. Behind. Later, buddy.
Not hearing anything, but I guess it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.